We need an armory. What do you mean by... We've kind of got an armory here. I could switch to worker clothes, I guess, but I'm a bit... We're going to have to go on a mission shortly. I guess we could switch everybody else. Who are we going to take on the mission? We'll take Alex. With six people to fight. We probably want Jones. He's pretty good. Jones. Faryx is good at shooting now. Jones, Alex, and Thyrox, I think you'd want to take. So everybody else can go back to Worker. Affected by a minor infection. Oh, that's so annoying. This couldn't have come at a worse time. I mean, his numbers are getting pretty high. I really need him back on the feet, otherwise this quest is going to expire. We need to get there before it expires, because that is a really nice set of rewards. Shaw, thank you very much, sir. Thank you for gifting 5 subs. Welcome, guys. Thanks for the squirrel gifts. If you got a sub, please give Shaw a thank you. Mod Desire, 33 months. I always knock off my refrigerator door before opening it. You never know when there might be a D-salad dressing. I don't know what the glitter medicine does, so I'm a bit reluctant to use it. If I was to use glitter med on these guys, would they just suddenly get well really quickly? I don't know what it does. It's just really good medicine. I mean, if it puts them back on the feet in a day, then it's probably worth it. Its main use is improved surgery outcomes and immunity, gain speed and emergency, right? Okay. We could use it on Catstrator then. What's the temperatures? Why is it not showing the Celsius temperature anymore? It used to show that. When I did this, it used to show what temperature was. And now it kind of doesn't. Research hospital beds. Is that even a thing? Blimey. Hospital bed. It says indoors, bottom right, zoom in. No, it used to show the number here, the Celsius number, but now it's not doing it. I don't know why. I feel like I've clicked something. increase the bandage quality of items upon a significantly higher bandage quality than normal. Right, so it's a 40% buff, basically. He's on almost 80%. Summer has begun. Yeah, workers and resources is a challenging game. Uh-oh. Castrator, minor break risk. He's struggling. Serious pain, recreation deprived. Still sick. He is struggling. Check what the other shelves, these. They're all linked though, aren't they? We might have to oh, Alex is up. Alex is like, I'm fine, I'm going playing with horseshoes. What if we put that? So if you put that there, it blocks the door, doesn't it? I can't install the TV so that he can actually see it. Can we just put it in the middle of the floor like that? We'll just do that. That's fine, isn't it? Right. Alex, just before you go on doing that, is there any chance you can move the TV? No, apparently not. We don't click on the TV, we click on the ghost, remember? Yay! Look at that. He's super happy about that. Watching TV. I'm not bored anymore. Hopefully his mood's going to pick up now. If somebody actually feeds him, he'll be happy. I don't know if it's an OLED or not. Can't guarantee it. I think it's only like 60 hertz as well. It's not one of the best ones. One of those cheap ones. Yeah, Enceladus is feeding him. How are you feeling now? Oh, I just clicked something then. I just clicked something and I don't know what I clicked. Hey, his mood's lifting, look. He's fine. TV did it. Did I click self 10? No, I didn't click that. I might have clicked that. I'm not sure. What's that do? Select next thing in same square. What the heck? Oh, I turned it off. Okay. I think we should be able to get enough time to do this quest. Hopefully. barring any other major disaster. Oh, that was a raid, wasn't it? Oh, hello. The ground penetrating scanner is actually ready. What's Alex doing? Enceladus could do that, but you kind of want Brea, who is now planet no master. What the? Brea is known across the whole planet as being like, he's basically Gandalf. He's just Gandalf the White now, isn't he? He's like, there are very, very few people like him on the planet. He's that clever. Well, I did ask for some more trees to be chopped down, but I think they're not really doing it because it's not a priority at the moment. Plank cutting. Guess Fatty could do it. I think Enceladus could probably have a crack at this, to be honest. Let's go and have a look. Let's see what he finds. How long does he have to stand there before he finds something? Well, that wasn't very exciting. What happened then? I did remove the grown zone from the tree area, yes. You get a chance of not finding anything. We're going to end up with a lot of potatoes soon. Look, you've watched enough TV, Ty. Come on, you must be fine. Developed immunity. Here we go. All of his ailments are almost gone. Gas operation. You can now craft high-powered guns like chain shotguns, LMGs, and heavy SMGs. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. Unfinished EMP grenade. We've got flak helmets for four people. Rambo time, yeah. Molotovs. We don't really need that many of those. Shred mechanoid, make EMP. Heavy SMG or an LMG? LMG, gas-operated light machine gun. Somewhat unwieldy and inaccurate, long bursts are effective against groups and enemies. Aiming time 1.8 second. Fire rate 500 RPM. Range 26. Armor penetration 16%. heavy SMG, range is less, fire rate is lower, stopping power is less, armor pen, that's not as good, is it? It's very short range. Aiming time's a lot less, though. Close accuracy 85%, 65-35. Wow. That's not very accurate. That's really bad accuracy. SMG's a shorter range, but it's way more accurate. According to this, we've already got a heavy SMG somewhere. Is that the one that Alex was using? In which case, he hasn't got it now. Hang on, does that mean we've got another one in stock? We do? We have another heavy SMG. I'm not really sure where we got that from. 14 shooting... 8 shooting on Thyrox, 11 on Jones. We'll give it to Jones. Was it? Oh, the heavy armor guy had one. Nice. We've got two heavy SMGs now. Maybe then. Firox, what's he got? He shouldn't have the pump action shotgun. He should have a bolt action rifle. Reason is, you can put Firox in there, and he can, like, shoot a further range so he can draw them in, and then the other two can hit them with SMG. Would be a tactic, I think. That's going to have to go on this mission tomorrow. Otherwise, we might not have enough time. Clear Fatty's forced. What are we having one? Jones is on soldier. Tharix is on soldier. Alex is on soldier. We only have 15 fine carnivore meals. Why are we low on fine meals? We've got loads of meat. There's nobody cooking. Wait, we can't make any fine meals. Why not? We've got loads of stuff. We've got potatoes, we've got horse meat. Bones of three on cooking. Who's cooking? Oh, did we change him to... I think we put him on... Oh, what was it now? 12, 10... Tweak the priorities and all hell breaks loose. Bandit, we need to focus on handling and growing. That's fine. Owen can cook it on, can focus on cooking and crafting. So what's Bowen doing there? Sleeping. Oh no, there's a mad gazelle. I would hunt it, but all our hunters are in bed. Ty is fully healed! Woo! Right, Ty. You're the warden around here. Put you on a two now. What is wrong with Alex? He gets really grumpy, Alex, when he's not slept. Look. We should have given him that permanent mood boost. Always put on a flak jacket on. Should have done that a long time ago. Why are you resting? Go get some food. Right, we can move that now back into the... it's the common room. Bowen's now prioritizing cooking meals, so hopefully you should cook a fine meal. There we go. That sounded close. Right, in the morning we're going to go on this mission. We need to get it done. Right, you watch now. Cat Strater will bring that number down from 2.5 to 0.9. That's insane. That's just insane how much he brought that down. So we're about to recruit another pawn, and I think this other pawn's a good shooter, isn't he? Actually, he can come with us. He can come with us. We will not leave until we have him. We can go four man into the combat. We'll give him a gun. We might have some spare flak armor. I think we do. I don't know if we do. Give him a shotty. Flak helmet, flak vest. I think we do. I have never heard that phrase before. He can sell a ketchup popsicle to a woman in white gloves. And the rain stopped. Resistance 0.9 to 0. He's almost broken. Or she's almost broken. Right, I don't think I have a name to put down for this person. I need a VIP name. We've got Alex, Cincillatus, Breer, Catstrator, Jones, Fatty, Thyrox, Benner, Boeing, and Bit Too Fast. Are there any other VIPs in chat right now? We could do Whiteland, couldn't we? Whiteland comes in. Sakakino, there you go. That's you. You're next. No, well, Whiteland's not here. If Whiteland turns up, he can claim his spot. Oh, Bray's gone having a go. Progress to guaranteed find 14%. So what will it do? Just mark an area on the map where there's something useful? Like, how do we make a drill? Deep drill. 100 steel, 2 component. Will it show everything on the map, or just like one thing? Have we got any wood? Here we do have wood. Floor. Wooden floor. Click on the drill, it should show green areas on the map to place it. Yeah, but I'm waiting for the scan, otherwise I'll just get stone. We need to get rid of some wealth soon. Otherwise the next raid is going to be brutal. We have far too much stuff lying around. I'm almost tempted to incinerate anything that isn't good quality. So we've got poor stuff here. Why is that poor stuff not been shredded? Tainted from being worn by corpse. Poor. Is this not turned on? It is turned on. So why is it not having things thrown into it? Awful to normal quality. Tainted. Why is it not in the bin? No, we can incinerate them. But why can we not incinerate? Why is it not doing it? Smelter only does metal clothes, armor, not normal clothes. Oh, that is so dumb. Okay, well, in that case, we're going to Molotov it. Is what we're going to do. We'll set fire. We'll just burn it all. I'll create a zone. I'll create a stockpile zone outside. And we'll just set fire to things. Here, we'll do. Bernie has got food poisoning from a fine meal caused by an incompetent cook. What? With a skill of 10? Are you having a giraffe? Okay. Right, so clear. We'll say anything up to normal quality. Not to 50% hit points, all that, and then we'll basically say apparel, miscellaneous, so all of those can go. Headgear, can go. We'll make it critical. Anything else you want to get rid of? Why? I want to get rid of non-tainted stuff as well. I don't want any rubbish stuff lying around. I've basically said awful to normal. So we'll keep the good stuff. I'm just gonna wealth dump basically. So I could do less than. We'll start off with the poor stuff. Right, how do we build a campfire? Miscellaneous? I don't know how this works. Everybody's getting food poisoning, this is stupid. No, because the smelter's not getting rid of clothing. It's only getting rid of metals. The incinerator will do it. I'm not sure if we have an incinerator. Do you have to research that? Electric crematorium. A huge stone crematorium which vaporizes the corpses. Will that do it? Is this an indoor or an outdoor thing? The smelter has the option to destroy weapons and apparel for no gain, which works even for non-metallic items. Which is clearly a lie, because the smelter has a bill set to destroy apparel, and so far we still have a load of poor clothing here, none of which has gone in though. So that's obviously changed. Hey! New recruits. Welcome. Let me get this right. Sakakino. He's very good at shooting and construction. So we'll call you... we'll call you marksman. Even though you're a woman. Should we call you a markswoman, or is that ridiculous? Actually, no, they're going genderless, aren't they? Like, they have firefighters, they don't have firemen. So marksman's fine. Or should we call you a marksperson? Because it matters. Right, a marksperson is what you... Let's get you kitted out. One second. We need to sort you out with some stuff here. Get all the basic stuff done. I don't think I want you looking after stuff. We could call you sharpshooter, yeah. So you're pretty good at hunting. Pretty good at construction as well, so, and you've got a passion for it, so let's make that a primary. Growing 6, plant cutting 6. You could cut plants. Might be useful. It would be great if you could do some hauling and cleaning. We'll put you on plank cutting. Yeah, do that. Simple enough. Right, schedule. You can have a normal one. Sakikino, you can definitely attack if you're attacked. No drugs, please. And I think we'll put you on a soldier outfit. You're about to go fighting with Jones and Alex and... who was the other one? Varrox, wasn't it? So why is he not on soldier outfit? You can bring three meds with you. Somebody needs to go and shoot the... actually, I need to give you a weapon as well. Bolt action or a pump shotgun. Wait, who's the best shooter? Jones is on 11. Sakino's 11.3. Jones has got an SMG. He's got 11.3. What's Alex got? Have we got three SMGs? I thought we only had two. We made one, okay. Right, I need to get your gear on, dude. Nice. You will be wanting a bed, no doubt. Oh, Ben is finally planting things. Nice. Good. Right, attack in the morning. Hopefully we can get there before that expires. Is that the mad one? No. This creature is a predator. When hungry, it will hunt smaller creatures, possibly including people. What happened to the crazy one? Got it. Jalfa, thank you for 61 months, sir. Thank you. Switch for crafting, so they may not use it for... It's been like that for ages and they've not done anything. I don't know. Prioritize refining, you know? He's making another heavy SMG. That's brilliant. Make sure we've always got one in stock. Don't think we need that many. 19% find chance. Right, let's do it. I think we should go. 57. Let's form a caravan and do this. Where does it need to go? Is it this? Quest. Bandit camp here. 1.3 days. Hopefully not with horses, though. It's going to be three of us, so we're going to want to go with Alex, Firox, and Jones. So I've got two SMGs. Oh, I've got another one now. We could go four. We could actually go mob-handed. Four of us with guns. We're going to need a couple of stallions and... All the stallions and a pregnant one? Does anybody fancy riding a pig? Is it okay to move with a pregnant one, or I don't know if you can use, we could use a foal, I guess. I hope that won't affect things. I literally have no idea. Thirty-four tiles per day. So if I got rid of that, it goes to 31.2. If I have that one instead, it goes to 35.8. So you do go quicker if you take a female than if you take a foal. Make sure it has the horse head item. What does that mean? Oh yeah, that's not rideable. That stallion's not rideable for whatever reason. 39 tiles per day. Right, so we're going with two pregnant horses and two males. Lovely. Yeah, I don't know if it's sick. It is. Its value is lower, though, isn't it? Maybe it's old. No, it's absolutely fine. I don't know what's wrong with it. Items. We don't really need to take very much, do we? This is a search and destroy type mission, so we just don't need any of that. So what we do need is meds. So I think we will take... If we only got 15 meds left, we need to make meds. We do need to make meds. We'll take 12 meds with us. Oh, we don't have enough bedrolls. We only have 3 bedrolls, so somebody's sleeping on the floor. Yeah, I'm going to have to up the crafting priority. Right, have we got enough hay? Days of food, 1.6. Is that for us? Package survival meal. I would say 4 days worth of that. Slept on a rock debuff. We're going to get something. Hey, we're going to need to take some of this. I don't know how much we need, though. Literally have no clue. It's not really telling me how much hay we need for the 4 horses. I don't really have any drugs to bring, though, do I? Like, what drugs can I bring for mood? I don't have any. We're a drug-free colony. Route time 0.4 days. Oh, in that case, we don't need anything like this. Yeah, we don't. We haven't got Ambrosia. Right, let me sort out this drug lab business. See, he's crafting, but he's crafting the SMG, not the the drugs. Boeing is cucking all the time. Barracks is about to go away. Enceladus is doing all kinds of stuff before he gets around to crafting. I think we just pause them two. If we pause all of them, he should. Should start doing this stuff. Cannot make 16 smoke leaf. Okay, but why can't you make medicine? Allowed intellectual skill 7. He has no intellectual skill. He can't work there. He literally can't even work at that station. It requires intellect to work here. That's insane. That's why we don't have any medicine. It's getting to make some meds. I mean, it makes sense, really, that you need an intelligent crafter to do drugs. Cremate corpse, burn apparel, burn weapon, burn drugs. That's great. So details, let's clear everything for a second. Allow clean, allow tainted. That should do it, shouldn't it? Well, I don't know. I didn't design the game screen, but yeah. Here he goes. Enceladus is doing it. Making some meds. The thing is, Enceladus will never get around to crafting. There's just so many things that they'll do first. Don't need him on a 1 for construction. Does your cooking score not go up if you're always cooking? It should do, but it'll only go up slowly if they don't have a passion for it. Like, Boeing's about to cook. But Boeing has a passion for it as well. Why is Boeing moving so slowly? Food poisoning. Points up 0.01. And he's got a passion for it. Blimey. How does that campfire stay burning when it's raining? That's... See, all these items here should be being hauled to here. Caravan meeting by Alex's Caravan. Alex's Caravan has met peacefully with a caravan from the Gabbia Borna Alliance. The other caravan is composed of an archer, 3 berserkers, 4 heavy archers, a trader, 3 elephants, and 3 grizzly bears. Trade, attack, or move on? I think we just move on. We don't have anything to trade. We're not going to attack them. We'll just carry on. Three berserkers. Now we're going to need more bedrooms soon. This is crazy. I don't really have anywhere to extend the bedrooms. Yay! Every male colonist feels a wave of anxiety and anger. Just what you need. Just what Alex in particular needs when he's about to attack. A little low-level drone to make him feel even worse. Fantastic. Just to bring his mood down. Of course it'll affect Alex. I'm guessing Sakakino is the one who doesn't have a bedroll. Just looking at these 4 here. I should actually build another bedroll. Is it called bed? Build another bedroll or 2. We've got plenty of cloth. Let's build 3. Get them in storage. Oh, Cat Strater just took some stuff. Do you see that? Hauling cloth times 45 to the bedroll. He just put something in here. But we don't know what he put in. Unowned, right. Uninstall. Exactly, he's the new guy, so it's like, well, there's only 3 bedrolls. There's only... One of us is not sleeping in a bedroll, and since you're the new guy, you get to sleep on the floor. go. Ty's moving stuff. Every time I look away, he randomly throws something in that incinerator. What's he doing? Burning apparel. Oh yeah, he's actually taking the stuff we want burned. Hopefully that'll bring our wealth down. Our wealth has dropped because there's an away team. It's weird how that works. Carrying poor cloth pants tainted. Brilliant. Burn them with fire. This all needs moving quickly. I think we need to haul them as well, because I think they count towards our wealth. So we should get rid of them. Because they're now on our map, they now count towards our wealth. Caravan arrived at the bandit camp. Here we go. I know they're not tainted, but they'll still count towards our wealth. And even if they are tainted, they'll still count towards our wealth. Because once we've defeated them, everything they leave behind is considered to be owned by us, and therefore it adds to our wealth. I don't see turrets. Right, first thing. Have you left any gear on the horse that we might need? 12 meds. You've got 3 meds, you've got 3 meds, you've got 3 meds, you've got 3 meds. Okay. Why can I not control them? Weird. I thought they were already... I didn't know they were already drafted. Would you like to join us? Food poisoning. Major food poisoning. Brilliant. I'll be there in a sec, guys. I just feel really bad. I think it was the fish I ate. They don't know what they're doing. I don't know if they've seen us or not, to be fair. He looks like he's moving over. Let's bring Alex around to here. We'll put Thyrox. That's one dealt with. Thyrox got hit. He got stabbed in the left ear. Ow, that hurts. No immediate danger. He got stabbed in the ear. Don't really have great cover here, do we? He's getting a little bit maimed. Woof. Payments arrived. Where's the payments exactly? Jump to location. Did it just get teleported to us? He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Do we have any injuries apart from the... Okay, so Tharok's took quite a bit of damage though. He's got a cracked left femur. Who's our best med? .24 med 4. Tharox is the best med. So the medic basically got hit. So probably better off self-tending. Going for a walk. No, you're not. You're literally tending to yourself. Oh, here we go. 22 Glitter World meds and a Tech Prof sub persona core. A small AI core specialized in teaching technology. When used, the AI will teach you the technology you're currently researching and instantly and for free. Can only be used once. So if we go to multi analyzer, which is 4,000 research. Which is an awful lot of research. If we do that and research it and then activate this, who's nearby? Use. So if he uses that, that should instantly give us the research, shouldn't it? I believe, if I understand this correctly. Do we need to get the researcher to use it? Does it matter? It doesn't say anything like that. Pemmican, there's loads of junk on the floor. Don't care about all this stuff. You've got an SMG though. I think we'll have that. Also, you've got medicine. I am going to look inside the building. I'm just going to loot them first. That. Actually, may as well sink. He may as well stay where he is, to be fair. That's Alex's SMG. What? What? Why did he drop his... One of these guys had an SMG. Or did I just misclick it? I must have misclicked. Oh well. I thought one had an SMG. Right then, let's click claim on that. There'll be absolutely nothing here but like a camp light and a box. Told you. Just a lot of bedrolls and nothingness. Of rubbish. There's not even anything worth mining. Okay, well, we got what we came for. Nope, I can't see any metal at all. I was hoping to find some component we could perhaps mine, because Alex can mine. That's not a bedroll, that's just a sleeping spot. Otherwise, I'd get a bedroll. Actually, the recurve bow's worth it. That's worth a few quid. Oh, look. We have researched multi-analyzer 4,000. Like that. Fantastic. So that unlocked the high-tech research bench, which means we can research things quicker and also unlocks a multi-analyzer, whatever that is. Increases research speed when placed near a high-tech research bench and unlocks new research projects. Each research bench can only use one multi-analyzer. I'm guessing that's going to require some advanced components. Crypto sleep. Blimey. What do you mean you go for the advanced research branch? What do you mean? I'm thinking mortars. Oh, I see. We can already. I see what you mean, Volpadrek. We can now build the buff for it. Got you. Multi-analyzer. 40 steel, 50 plasteel, 20 gold, and 8 components. Blimey. So you want this near that so it can buff it? Cool. They should be able to reform now, I think. Got all that. Items. Recurve bow. We'll bring it. It's worth 100. Uranium breach axe. Worth $250. What? Who knew? Yeah, it says no storage because your character can't pick it up, but the caravan will pick it up. When you reform the caravan, they put it on the horses and stuff. If you don't bring horses, you won't be able to carry stuff back, though. Rhea found a lump of compacted machinery nearby. Jump to location. We should go and get that. It's likely hostile. So we'll send in the attack team, clear it out, and then send in the miners, and then bring the stuff back. That was 8:15? How is it 8:15? You're kidding me. This game, man. What is... Oh, okay, we'll get everybody back. Yeah, but it's not fair on the mods either. It's not fair on the mods, is it? The problem is, it is like Factorio. There's always some stuff that you need to do next, that you want to finish off, that you want to do, and it's just perpetually like that. And you just lose track of time completely. Ingedru, thank you for 8 months. That Devil Strand. It's the middle of summer, and that Devil Strand is still 58% grown. That's insane. It's been at it all summer and all spring. That is bonkers. I feel like we've not had anybody call us on the comms console for a long time. I kind of want Breer to use the scanner before he uses the research, but you can't tell him to do it. Psychic drone is ending. Yay! Poor Boeing. All he does is make food for everybody else. He's just the head chef. Ty's building the new research module. You're also the doctor. You are, but you're the chef. You're Dr. Boeing, I suppose. Where's Fatty going? Seriously, where's Fatty going? He's cleaning up outside, okay. Let's not bother cleaning the kitchen. Let's just go and clean up outside, okay. I see how it is. See, Bria's gone straight to the research table, but I want him to do this first and then do that. They're back. Right, they stopped there. That, wait a minute, did that just... Just drop it on the solar panels, why don't you? Just drop your bedrolls on the solar panels. That definitely won't affect the generation. And Bria's just gone back here already. Dude. Thirty percent, 31%. I just don't get this thing. If I cancel the research project, will they actually go and use this? Because they don't want to do it. James at large, thank you for 69 months. What's our world? That's good, actually. Look, we've burned some stuff. We've dropped some wealth. That's great. We've dumped some wealth into that incinerator. And now we've only got good and exec stuff, but we've still got normal stuff as well. We've got normal dusters, for example. However, we do still have poor parkers here that should have been burnt by now. Maybe they just not got round to it yet. We are Veltil, but it's the way the game works. It tracks everything that you build and counts it as wealth. And then the wealth is tracked by the storyteller. And the storyteller is the one that decides when to throw raids and events at you. So the richer you get, the storyteller says, well, I can throw harder things at you. So if you've got stuff lying around that's poor quality, it actually makes the raid stronger. Once you understand that mechanic, you think, well, hang on, I need to burn these things. It's poor, but it's over 50%. So that's not an ore situation, is it? I did wonder if that was an ore and end. It looks like it's an end, Chris. It does now look like it's end. We could do it with two bills, couldn't we? So if we say get rid of awful to normal stuff on that one. Don't care what the hit points are. Normal to awful, get rid of it. And then on this one, you just say, get rid of any tainted stuff. So anything, any quality, tainted, go. I'm not sure what these are. Don't know what they are. So that's saying get rid of normal stuff if it's not tainted, but it's less than 60% hit points. A 100 awful and 50 normal. This one will burn all tainted materials, won't it? Regardless of their quality, it will just burn them. This one will consider non-tainted stuff. Allow all the gear. I don't know if I want to allow all the gear. We can often sell metal things quite nicely. Hang on, dupe that one again. Right, so that says, get rid of any stuff, regardless of quality, if it's on 0 to 50% hit points and it's good quality, then burn it. And then this one says, God. This one says, oh, I'm losing my mind here. This one says, don't care about the hit points. If it's not good quality, remove it, I think. So don't care about the hit points. If it's awful to normal, burn it. We only want good and above, is what that says. That's what that's saying. Which also feeds into this, because we kind of need to say, only keep good stuff here. patch leather, make a parka. Because the other things are going to be got rid of anyway. So if they make something and it's normal quality, it's going to get burned, and therefore this will try to make more because it's going to say, I'm only considering good stuff. I hope that's right. That's going to get rid of anything that's below good. That one's going to get rid of even good stuff if it's below 50%. Then that one is going to get rid of tainted, regardless. Okay. I think that's okay. Stuff is being thrown into the incinerator that's normal, so let's hope that's correct. You can set the ingredient raises. Yes, you can indeed. So hopefully our wealth is going to come down a little bit because we're burning stuff. Cool. And then the next raid is going to be that one for components. And then maybe at some point we'll be able to scan and build things with a drill machine. Like, I know we can build a drill now. Yeah, I know we can do that, but we'll just get normal rock. We won't know what we're getting until we scan. Still think we're a bit too well off, though. We have a lot of raw potatoes, and I mean a lot of raw potatoes. I'm wondering if we just cook a lot of meals and sell a few. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. So this is what we do when we run out of kibble. Wait, is that fire actually burning through wood? Oh, God. I did not know that. Well, that's annoying. I thought it was powered by magic flame. Considering it rained and never actually died. Hey ho. Right, save number 60. It's 8:30. That is it, I'm afraid. That is it. Was a good session. Good fun. We're 2 weeks away from Kerbal Space 2. Assuming it doesn't get delayed.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
So we'll be playing that when it comes out. Thank you, Captain Flint. Other than that, I want to see where this goes because I'm genuinely curious as to where we can take this. Pretty much, Chris. Yeah, I think I've got a bit of a busy week ahead. That's the problem. I keep wanting to get like a midweek stream going, but out Thursday, I'm out Friday. Busy tomorrow.
Ugh.
Not looking good.
Eh.
It comes out a week on Friday, Club Villain. Hang on a minute. I've got it in my diary that it's the 24th, which is a Friday, isn't it? And it's the 12th now, which means we've got next weekend for RimWorld, and then the one after that will be KSP2. Yeah? So it's not 2 weekends away. We got 1 weekend of that, and then it's KSP. It'll probably be a laggy, buggy FPS drop mess, and I'll end up playing RimWorld, but I'm going to try. I don't know. I don't know what to expect. I'd rather them push the release back than rush out, even if it's early access. I don't want some buggy mess. But, you know, we can't control these things. Anyway, guys, hope you have a terrific week ahead. Thank you for watching and your support, as ever. If you did get a sub today, because there was quite a few subs gifted early today, if you get a sub, jump into our Discord server. Just run the mods can run the Discord command for you, but you should just see it in your Discord. Jump in, have a chat. Other than that, stay safe and all that, and I shall see you all later this week. Thank you to the mods. Please send them some love. And yeah, that's it from me. Take it easy, guys. Love you all. Good night.